Maxime Trepanier, the son of a well-known balloon pilot, had been involved with the festival for many years. On Sunday, after landing his own balloon, he went to help another team. Trepanier was pulling on the rope of the gondola when the balloon was suddenly lifted up into the air. Trepanier was unable to free his hand in time and was lifted up to between 30 and 60 meters into the air before falling to his death moments later. He leaves behind two children and a wife.